Well, today we are at the little cabin. And, this is, what time is it? Get old. It's about 6 o'clock. We got a good ways to drive, so.
Road work ahead.
Here we go. Alright. We'll get later recordings.
We will see y'all later.
Here's how we do it right here. This is the hole. Right there. This is my grounds of stabbing. I'm about to get in there and show you how to stab a catfish. There we go, the documentary. We're gonna catch them bram. Go for it. His cast. Ooh, nice cast into the brim zone. Let's see what he's got. Ooh, fish on. Fish on!
It's a monster. It's a piranha, Jimmy.
Old brim fishy.
We're eating him.
You gotta lick it. You gotta lick your first catch. I didn't see it on the camera.
Come on, Dusty, honey.
What do you have to say to that? The first documented catch of that little
I have to say
toy.
that was awesome. That was a really extreme angling. I mean, it was like he took it, and that was it. He took it, and I reeled him in.
Here we are, Wakaba documentary. We have taken a break from the divings and stabbing the catfish to catching the brim. Jesse catching the brim. We have made an earlier documentary of him catching the brim, and now we're doing it again.
You take your little piece of bread, Hal.
He's gonna tell you how.
Just like this right here, you take the little hook. Just like this right here. Put that little hook on just like that with y'all. Pull up that bread nice and tight so it don't come off when you cast it. Just like that right here. Take it. You take your bail here. This is what you call the bail. Put your bail out, right, put your thing on the line like that right here. Take it back. Cut it just like that. And you just wait until that bread disappears. When that bread disappears, that means there's a brown gonna take it. I'll see what I can do now. It's a waiting game now. You gotta hang on with me now. You gotta be with me now. They're gonna get it. I see him down now. It's a big one. He's pulling drag. Oh, son. That's how you do it right there. See him right there? It's a brim. A brim? It's like a brim. I don't know why they call them brim, but they do. They go over right there like that. Now what we do not do is catch release. We won't do not catch release today.
There was a brim documentary.
There you go.
Underneath the 32 bridge, it cuts through the heart of South Georgia. Big copperheads and mean wild pigs and gators in the weeds waiting for you. I leave my phone in the truck, I leave my truck at the road. My four-wheeler gets me where I wanna go. I leave the world behind, I pull my hat down low. Get back to my roots, my full moon glow. I got an old John boat that I stole down there on them hot summer nights when I get a wild air. I got a moonshot stash and a cypress stump and a catfish line going bump, bump. An old tractor tile and I sit by the fire and drink to a sweet swamp song. So if you're looking for me, don't even bother when I dip my feet in that muckily creek water. Taught me how to bait a crawfish basket. From the time I was old enough to walk, he had me running down squirrels and rabbits. I feel right at home in this neck of the woods. If this was all I had, I'd be living good. So let the stock market do what it's gonna do. Let the dollar go down and gas soar through the roof. I got an old John boat that I stole down there on them hot summer nights when I get a wild hair. Shot stash and a cypress stump and a catfish line going bump bump. An old tractor tire. swamp song. So if you're